awesome. Have you, are you videoing this, I hope?
Keep going, Chris. I've got you on video.
He's going upside down. Don't even care.
He ain't gonna let go, man.
You know, you're not gonna be able to hold both.
You're so flexible.
Somebody needs to tap in. Christopher can't go no more.
Keep going, Chris. You're gonna have an awesome waistline.
I think you are gonna pass it. Tap out first.
You can't let the dog beat you. Yeah, I'm like, that's just sad.
Don't give him super G-forces.
No, that's going to make you so dizzy. Oh, good job.
Slower. That's
he's going to let go and hit your son.
So smart, babe.
He's always giving up, man.
No, don't spit.
Too high, too high, Chris. Too high.
My baby. He's gonna fly at Rachel.
You better not ever let anybody from PETA see this
video. We're not doing anything wrong. He's doing it to himself. Chris, slower though.
Slower.
No, I guess he's never gonna let go of us.
Well, maybe he's thinking the same
Chris.
Thing.
Your, oh my gosh,
hey, your son's right here.
God. He ain't
going to
hit him.
Yes, he could.
He could let go right at that time, Christopher.
How is that motherfucker not dizzy?
Maybe he is, and it's safer to stay on.
Dead and just like,
no, he is not. He's probably annoyed.
I almost let go.
Just hold it. Stop moving. Why don't you just hold him in the air? You don't have to swing
him. Put him down.
Let him go. Just go the other way.
Get him undizzy. Watch the kid, though, for real. He's
watch
gonna fly
out for
out
my great-grandson, you turkey.
I can't go there. I keep hitting my knife.
Just hold him straight. You don't have to stand.
What?
Hey, babe. That's why we're all helping out.
The dog owner ain't
said
shit yet.
Yes, she did, like, multiple times.
At least I
won't. No, I don't think it's her dog.
At least her dog. Hey, if you're dumb enough to
hold
on, fuck it.
I mean, he obviously isn't being hurt. I just don't know what will happen on the dismount.
Holy shit,
when he
dude.
Swings off, yes, you know, and lets go. That's what I don't want.
Well, there's two things that bother me. If he swings too hard, he could let go.
Couldn't do it no more.
Can he walk?
You should have came to
hurry, do it. He hasn't let go of the first
time. Yeah, I made it my bitch.
I think he's got arthritis in my wrist now.